just up there.
All right. Jacob Legger, the one and only. Yeah. Let me tell you the time when I try to throw a party in a U-Haul.
Man, I do not tolerate hate. Ayy, don't let me catch you discriminate. Ayy, I'm about to start to terminate. Ayy, the turn up is for activating. Ayy, the turn up is for activating.
All right. For one, I'm going to start real simple, make this a little quick. You know, I don't want this video to be too long. But for one, I have a good boy, my good friend of mine, Keith. You know, me and him went out to UC, trying to invite some people to the U-Haul, get the word out, you know, spread it. Of course, all my good friends and loved ones shared it out. My girl shared it, my friends shared it, as in my godbrother, Vaughn, so on, so on. We all shared it out, got it out there. But I wanted to invite people one-on-one. So this is, you know, this is me and Keith going out inviting people to UC. All right, Jacob Zaki here, the one and only, you know, it's your boy. All right, now we're sitting here going to ask college students one simple question. Let's see their answer. Hey guys, you mind if I ask y'all a simple question for YouTube? Mind if I ask y'all a quick question for YouTube?
Yeah.
Sure?
Shit.
Simple question. Would y'all ever party in a U-Haul?
In a U-Haul?
Yeah, in a U-Haul. If someone threw a party in the biggest U-Haul you can buy, right, would you go? You did? Okay. All right, now what if I tell y'all I'm throwing a party in the U-Haul?
Is there food?
I can get food. I can get food. I promise you it will be free drinks. I can promise that. And I don't know if y'all smoke hookah, it will be free hookah. I can promise that too. And I promise you I will be recording this for YouTube to make internet history. Cause this, I want this to be the biggest party I can throw in the U-Haul. Would y'all be interested?
Depending on what it is. Yes.
Yes.
You thought about it?
That'd be
yes.
Cool.
That'd be
cool.
That'd be sick.
The biggest U-Haul. Yeah, the biggest U-Haul you could get.
That'd be sweet.
Free drinks, a hookah, lights, yeah, music. Now, would you party in a U-Haul?
In a U-Haul?
Yes, like the biggest U-Haul you can get. Okay, now why would you say no?
It just doesn't seem like a fun environment.
Steve's part is the one thing I did not plan for.
Okay, so you just got like lights and music inside the U-Haul.
A hookah and free drinks. Possibly food.
Sure.
Maybe, yeah. If it's too packed, obviously, then you don't want to be bumping in.
Right. I mean, it's not. Out.
But if it's not like super packed and it's like comfortable, yeah, I mean, I'd probably get in.
I feel like if it's a low key like thing, like if I could go for a chill vibe type thing inside a U-Haul, I feel like that would be nice.
That's the biggest U-Haul you can get.
Yeah.
That was quick. I didn't really have to pitch anything with that. The biggest U-Haul you can buy. Wait, hold on. Before you say that. You said a camera runner?
Yeah,
I would not have a...
Might be kind of cool.
What you think?
I mean, sure.
So you gotta have a joint decision here.
I'll give it a try.
Yes.
Okay. That was awesome.
I expected a no. Alright, I just need one of y'all Facebooks. I could just send y'all the flyer with the information of the location, time, date, you know. Y'all can just share it among each other.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Hope I see all y'all there. If y'all can invite more people, please do. More the merrier. Thank you. Okay. So, y'all see, we got a few people. You know what I'm saying? That was down to share it and shit like that, but none of them came. None of them came. Like, literally, no. So, it went well. I mean, here's some footage of the party. You know, we had a blast. Not gonna lie.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it. They know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know.
We had a blast until the cops came. Cops came, fucked everything up, but they didn't come for us, precise. See, they came technically for someone who I guess was drinking and driving. They got pulled over. And so happenly, they got pulled over right in front of where we was parked. So, you know, everybody looking nutty as shit. Everybody looking confused what's going on, you know, watching the cops. We on the side of the cop car wondering, the fuck, is he coming? Is he coming? So, yeah. Yeah, so my guy brother go fuck around and say that if the cop come over here, he's dipping. He's gone. Deuces. I mean, like, Thanos snap. I mean, I'm talking about the Flash speed type. I'm talking about Nightcrawler teleportation shit. So, we go. We wait, you know, and see. The first, it was two cop cars. First one left. Tow truck came to pick up dude's car. Then the second cop car. This is when it gets real. Second cop car pulled in. We thought it was turning around to leave. No, he pulled in towards us. I mean, my god brother got nutty as shit right now. Nutty as hell. So, he pulled in. You know, he asked what we was doing. You know, he was like, hey. You know, me and my god brother nephew walked over to him. And he asked what we was doing. I made up some excuse like, we're planning to move tomorrow. We was wondering, you know, we park it right here until tomorrow morning, you know? He said, well, y'all good and all, but I just can't park here. You know, it's not open to place to park. So we was like, all right, we'll move it. By the time we finished that conversation, I see my god brother's car zooming off the lot, like literally full fucking speed. Like, I mean, that nigga moved so fast, I think he broke time, like itself. Like, he disappeared from us. He left us all hanging. We all looking salty and shit, like, really, nigga? We ain't robbing the bank with you. So, here we are. We quickly emptying out the U-Haul, put everything in the back of the car, came back here, and we picked it up and dropped it out the next day. So that's pretty much, well, did we have a blast? Yeah, we had a blast. Bae, come here. There you go. She's camera shy. Bring your ass over here. Bring your ass over here. Did we have a blast?
I had fun.
You guys fun?
I had fun.
I had fun. We had fun. All right, guys, we had fun. We had a blast. Will we do it again? Maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe. Come. Hopefully this video makes other people come. All right. But if you enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, join the family, Sub Nation. You know, the one and only, you feel me? Sub Nation, join the family. Yeah, just subscribe, join the family. And thanks to everybody who helped me throw this party. I mean, for supporting it, shouting it out. Hope y'all enjoy. The next video coming soon. See you guys next time. Peace.